There is a link that connects us to all that we are, to our loved ones, to our roots, to a necessary future, our life. A link that sets us free. Free and aware that no matter what, the way back home is marked by a red line to follow. But sometimes that link is cut off. On a long journey to escape from war or in search of a better tomorrow. Fear is the only travel company while the world around spins hectic and distant. That's the fear of not going back, of not moving forward. Restoring that link is an act of hope and humanity.